Captain and 300 soldier lads, at the morning mist.